Example 7.29 show that the 2 BC A square C square B square C square 2 CA B square A square B square A square 2 AB C square that is C equal to ABC BCA CAB the whole square. So first of all let us take the right hand side. So let us take RHS. RHS. Let us take RHS. So determinant of A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B, the whole square. Okay, one. So is equal to determinant of A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B. Next also A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B. Okay, one. Now multiply of this term. So that is equal to the first term, there is no changes. First matrix, there is no changes. A, B, C, B, C, A, C, A, B. That is the first matrix. Then second matrix, first row, there is no changes. A, B, C, there is no changes. R2 is interchanging to R3. That is the second determinant. That is second determinant value. Second determinant value, R1 is interchanging to R2. So that is equal to C, this one, A, B, B, C, A. Is equal to next determinant of A, B, C, B, C, A, next C, A, B. Next into multiple of R1 value only minus, that is minus A, minus B, minus C. Next one, C, A, B. Next to B, C, A. So that is equal to determinant of into A into A minus A square. Next to B, C. Next to B, C. So B, C plus B, C. Okay, well. Next A into B. That is first row, second column. Minus A, B. Next plus A, B. Next plus C square. Okay. Next A into C minus AC. Next one minus B. B into B. B square. Next this one plus AC. Okay. One. Right. The second row first column. So B into A minus BA. C into C plus C square. A into B plus AB. Next B into B minus B square. Okay. Next C into A plus AC. Next C into A plus AC. Okay. Next B into C square C minus BC. C into B plus BC. Next one A into A plus A square. Okay. Next C into A minus AC. A into C plus AC. Next B into B plus B square. Next C into B minus BC. Next A into B plus A square. A into B. So A into A square. Next B into plus BC. Okay. Next C into C minus C square. Next A into B plus AB plus AB. So we get the solution is the first term equal to determinant of so minus A square 2A 2BC. So 2BC minus A square. So this one cancel. Remaining value C square. Okay. Next this is also cancel. Remaining value B square. Next value. So this one, this is also cancelled. Remaining value C square. The next one minus, that is called this one 2AC minus B square. So next one, this one cancel, this one cancel, this is also cancel. So this is also cancel. Next this is also cancel. next this value a square, next one b square, next one a square, next one 2ab minus c square, that is equal to LHS. Okay, wa? That is equal to LHS. We get the solution. So complete the 7.29.